He won the international sprint title in Montreal and became the highest paid athlete in American sports. Taylor, the first African-American world champion.
It's the racing season on top to win the U.S. championship.